That's perfect. And you're catching the side of my head, right?
Yeah.
I think this is the way to do this now. We're still at that phase where exactly. You're at that phase where, like, it's like when you could first make phone calls from an airplane. Dude, guess where I'm calling you from?
Yeah.
Matt Craig and Frank Caeti coming to town. The Frank and Matt Show returns to Denver, man. I loved it last time you guys were here. You played the Avenue Theater. This is great shit.
That's awesome. Correct. Yeah.
Played the Avenue Theater. Now coming back, bringing American in Peril.
Correct.
This is political shit. Do I have to be smart to get it?
No, not really. It's political. You said it. It's political stuff. So you don't have to be bright at all.
Right on, man. Exactly. I mean, and you guys are Thursday and Friday, the 6th and 7th, at the Voodoo Comedy Playhouse, 22nd in Larimer. You definitely want to go check these guys out. You can actually buy your tickets. I got this all set up, dude. I'm so good, honestly. Let's see. Call 303-578-0079 and get your tickets to the Frank and Matt Show. Thursday and Friday night. Show starts, what, 8 o'clock?
No, I think it's actually 7 o'clock. I don't
know. Okay, show starts at 7 o'clock. We'll edit all this so we all seem smarter. Tell us, man, here's my question is, Matt, you come from an SNL writing background. Frank, you're a Mad TV veteran. Is it always milk and honey between the two of you? Who's responsible? How do you divide the workload up between you, and do you get along all the time?
Yeah,
those are good questions.
Those are all good questions. Most of the way we write our shows is through improvisation, so we're pretty much equal par as far as who does the writing and the performing and all that, because we write these shows in such a unique way. So we end up both kind of collaborating on that. We both bring in ideas and we banter back and forth, say this is kind of the general momentum of it and see how we can make it fly. And then we use live audiences in order to curtail that information enough to get it together.
Does it work? I mean, what's the one thing? Because there's got to be that point where, like, Matt, you did something and Frank just went, fuck no, that is not funny. I mean, do you give up on stuff, or is it a premise-based where you go, pretty much everything we think of will work?
No, plenty of stuff.
Yeah.
Some of the time we're surprised at the things that do work, and we are surprised by the things that don't. I mean, I think we rarely have any like real creative like differences. It's almost we always collaborate in a way that makes it better. And if we have any questions about a scene or an idea, it's not like, oh, that sucks, we should kill it. It's always about trying to make it better. And then some things, you know, you put it in front of, that's part of the luxury of writing in front of the audience, which is you put it in front of the audience, and if they hate it, it's hard to say. Yeah.
You got kind of a weeding out process where you go, no, you know. Yeah. I know, I do, I teach with the Yes Lab out here, and I'm looking forward. I'm going to take you guys' workshop. Yeah, you got workshops going on over the weekend also. You can hook that up also by talking to the folks at the Voodoo Comedy Playhouse, 303-578-0079, voodoocomedy.com, theyeslab.com, frankandmatt.com, and then there's also that nakedcheerleader.com thing.
Yeah. It's a right. It's a conglomeration of several websites. We send traffic there. The other thing is, I don't know how far you reach, but we're doing workshops and a show at the Colorado Improv Festival in Colorado Springs on Saturday. So we're each teaching a workshop and we're co-teaching one and doing a show down there. And I think all that information is at the, I don't know the name of the website. If you Google Colorado Improv Fest, it comes up.
The screen. We're going to edit this thing together and it's going to look beautiful and gorgeous and lovely. Frank and Matt, dude, and I want to say we'll see you next week. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right on, guys. Did we leave anything out? Is there anything we should be working with?